An Orange County apartment building was evacuated overnight as fire crews rescued a woman from a smoky balcony. Take a look. It happened in Newport Beach at a building off Jamboree and San Joaquin Hills Road. Now, we had to blur the image of her because she wasn't wearing clothes. Video shows her head was bleeding. She was wrapped in a blanket before being taken away in an ambulance. It's unclear how the fire started or what condition the woman is in this morning.